These bears fight tigers. They are called sloth bears and are only found around India. The nostrils of sloth bears can close completely, allowing them to easily feast on termite mounds and nests and beehives, their primary source of food. They also have long, curved claws used for climbing, digging, and fighting. These claws come in handy when fighting off tigers. Even though the tiger always has an upper hand, the claws on these bears will often make a tiger think twice before trying to make a sloth bear its next meal. So now you know that.